So argon pipes are nothing but which pipes are in cylindrical shape. Which pipes are in cylindrical shapes allow air column. That pipes are again also called argon pipes. So here argon pipes are mainly classified into two types. So in that one is open argon pipe, second one is closed argon pipe. So first, what is open argon pipe? Which argon pipe is both the ends are in open position, that is open argon pipes, like this. Next comes to closed argon pipes. Closed argon pipes nothing but which pipe closed one side, open another side. So another side should be open. So open means we are saying both sides are open, that is open argon pipe. But why not closed argon pipe? Means why won't we take both side closed? If both side closed means we are unable to send air column through this pipe. So that's why to send air, one side is open, another side is closed. Then only stationary waves are formed in this argon. So here first, how the stationary waves are formed in open argon pipe at the same time closed argon pipe. So here stationary waves. So first of all, let us see about the frequencies ratios of in open argon pipes. Open argon pipes here. See, I am taking three open argon pipes. Send some vibrations. Then here we get stationary waves. You can observe stationary waves in open argon pipes. So this is first fundamental frequency. Fundamental frequency. First frequency is nu 1, second frequency is nu 2, third frequency is nu 3. First fundamental frequency, otherwise we can also call first harmonic. This one, second harmonic. Third harmonic. So first here, the length of open argon pipes, half of its wavelength, always half of its wavelength. First length of, first here length lambda 1 by 2. In second situation, 2 lambda 2 by 2. In third situation, 3 lambda 3 by 2. Always in open argon pipe cases, situation, the length is always half of its wavelength. So L is equal to lambda 1 by 2. So here we have to find out separate what is the frequency of first harmonic, next frequency of second harmonic, frequency of third harmonic. Let us see about first frequency, that is fundamental frequency. Length how much? L is equal to lambda 1 by 2. From this we will get wavelength of first fundamental frequency. Here first time wavelength of first open argon pipe lambda 1 is equal to 2L. Here the relation between frequency to velocity, that is mu, is equal V by lambda. Fundamental frequency means mu 1 is equal to V is velocity of some constant, mu 1 is V by lambda 1. So mu 1 is equal V by lambda 1 value 2L. This is the first equation. So mu 1 is nothing but fundamental frequency. Otherwise, first harmonic frequency mu 1 is equal V by T 2L. Now second harmonic. See here, in second harmonic, here length of second case, how much length? 2 lambda 2 by 2. So here length is equal 2 lambda 2 by 2. Cross multiplication, 2 lambda 2 is equal 2L. Lambda 2 is equal 2L by 2. Now frequency of second harmonic, mu 2 is equal V by lambda. Mu 2 is equal V by lambda 2 value 2L by 2. From this, mu 2 is equal 2V by 2L. Mu 2 is equal to, so already we know that V by 2L nothing but mu 1. Mu 2 is equal to 2 nu 1, that is second harmonic frequency. So this second harmonic frequency we can also call first overtone. First overtone. Always overtones are started from second position. Second position is second harmonic time overtones is started. That means second harmonic nothing but first overtone. Now here third harmonic nothing but second overtone. The next one, see length of third harmonic. So length L is equal here 3 lambda 3 by 2. Then 3 lambda 3 is equal 2L. Lambda 3 is equal 2L by 3. Now frequency mu 3 is equal V by lambda 3. So mu 3 is equal V by lambda 3 value 2L by 3. Mu 3 is equal 3V by 2L. Mu 3 is equal 3. Again V by 2L is nothing but mu 1. Observe here, mu 1 is equal 1 V by 2L. Mu 2 is equal 2V by 2L. Like mu 3 is equal 3V by 2L. Like mu 4 is equal 4V by 2L. Mu 5 is equal 5V by 2L. Like that, so on. So we can here find out that ratios of first frequency, second and third. So that we can write mu 1 is, mu 2 is, mu 3 is equal. Finally we will get 1 is, 2 is 3. This is the frequency ratios of open argon pipes. So this is also an important long question. Observe once this. Thank you. Next one.
Lambda phi value 4L by 5.
7 is equal 7V by 4L, so on. That means in closed argon pipes, a complete we will get only odd numbers only. That means ratio of first harmonic frequency, second harmonic frequency, third harmonic frequency. That is nothing but nu 1 is, nu 3 is, nu 5 is equal 1 is, 3 is, 5. This is the frequency ratios in closed argon pipe. As I told you now, in open argon pipe, nu 1 is, nu 2 is, nu 3 is equal 1 is to 2 is to 3, so on. We'll get only odd numbers in closed argon pipe, but in open argon pipe we'll get all even as is odd numbers also, 1 is to 2 is to 3. So this is important 8 marks question: formation of stationary waves in open